Hello, this is Dmytro Kocharuk, S4GA. We will be shooting today a video about military airfield lighting trailer. Why are we doing this video? The reason is simple. There are different military forces around the world who are currently looking for a mobile runway or mobile helipad lighting system. And very often we are contacted by potential customers who simply don't know how to specify and how to define requirements for this kind of solution. So we are going to create a benchmark requirements today of what you as a military shall require from your trailer supplier. Standard military trailer includes a complete set of lights that are required to illuminate a runway in accordance with aviation standards. S4GA can build you a trailer that includes not only runway lights, but also, for example, a puppy system, a wind direction indicator. It all depends on your requirements. What you see right here is a single trailer that contains 132 lights. Each light is located in its platform, and this platform serves also as a charger. To lock it and connect it to the charging system does not require any cable connection, does not take too much time, and it's quite intuitive. Thus, it's saving time. At the back of the trailer, we have a special storage compartment where we store two mobile power generators. And in those dedicated paddy cases, we do have minimum spare part kit for the lighting system. I'm approaching trailer control system. Integral element and the key element of the control system is the control and monitoring unit that is called UR201. We also have a software that is installed or militarized part. This software is called Airfield Lighting Control and Monitoring System, and it allows us to control the lights. What are the other options to control the lights? In case of the control system failure, user can use as a backup a mobile handheld controller, emergency activation button that is located on every light, and also PTT activation. We also have an individual light monitoring system where we can see every individual light data, including battery level, including the status of connection with the light, and many other parameters. How much time do you need to deploy the lights from the trailer? The team of four people can install 4.3 kilometer runway in 20 minutes. So what makes our military lighting trailer durable and reliable? It is expected to operate flawless and effectively. It is expected to keep the performance on the same high level and to protect equipment that is stored inside of it. This trailer is expected to be operated during day and nighttime. For this purpose, the trailer has to be equipped with external and internal lighting system. Another very important feature of this trailer is the extendable floodlight. Important element of every military airfield lighting trailer is a mobile meteo station. Military forces around the globe are expected to move troops and equipment quickly and efficiently from one location to another. So this trailer here will be transported by all types and all means of transportation, including sea, air, and road. This trailer dimensions, specifically height and width, are designed to fit into standard Hercules C-130 airplane and similar airplanes. S4GA Military Airfield Lighting trailer is durable, is reliable, and is designed according to highest military standards. S4GA, during years of cooperation with US Air Force, German Air Force, Singapore Air Force, and other armies, has gathered knowledge and experience on which elements are key for operations on remote airbases in forward operating airbases. Therefore, this trailer is a combination of our knowledge, military requirements, and best industry practices.